Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a child account on your PS5. Tired of your kids buying things on the PlayStation Store without your permission, sitting in front of the PS5 for hours on end, or playing or watching content on the console that they shouldn't be without your permission? Creating separate accounts for your kids who will be using your PlayStation 5 lets you manage the amount of time they play, manage purchases and spending, manage access to specific games, videos, and applications, disable communication methods, and more. The only caveat is that it's a bit time-consuming to set up. Now let's walk through the steps to create a child account on your PS5. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to playstation.com/ACCT/family. Log into your PlayStation account if prompted. You'll land on the Sony PlayStation Family Management page. Step 2. Click Setup Now. The Add a Family Member dialog box is displayed. Step 3. Click Add a Child. The Add a Child dialog box is shown. Step 4. Enter the date of birth information for the child and then click Next. A parent-guardian verification dialog box is displayed, letting you know that moving forward will result in a 50-cent charge to your chosen payment method that will be refunded back to your PlayStation wallet. Click Next. A screen displaying your current payment method is displayed. Click Verify. A screen is displayed letting you know the charge was successful. Click OK. The Add a Child window is shown. Step 5. Enter the email address you want to be associated with your child's sign-in ID and then enter the password twice. Click Next. The next window asks if you are alright with Sony collecting information about you based on your PlayStation usage to improve your experience. Step 6. Click Confirm. The next screen lets you know that Sony will receive some personal information from your child's account and what you'll be able to change about their account. Step 7. Click Confirm to agree. The Parental Control screen is shown, where you can change the age level for games, Blu-ray, and DVDs, whether they can use PlayStation VR and web browsing. Step 8. Click Confirm. The next screen will let you choose whether or not your child can use communication features and see user-generated content, set an age filter for online content, and set a monthly spending limit. Step 9. Set this information and then click Confirm. The next screen prompts you to set your time zone. Step 10. Set your time zone and then click Confirm. A playtime setting screen is displayed where you can choose to set what hours and on what days your child can use the console. Set this information and then click Confirm. Step 11. The next screen asks you to agree to the Sony Terms of Service associated with adding a child to your PlayStation Network family account. Click Agree and Add to Family. The final screen confirms that your PlayStation Network child account has been successfully created. Step 12. Click OK. You'll return to the Family Management screen where you'll see your newly created child account displayed. Step 13. Now you need to turn on your PS5, click your profile icon on the home screen to open a drop-down menu, and then choose Switch User in the menu. The Switch User screen is displayed. Step 14. Click Add User on this screen. Another Add User screen is shown. Step 15. Click Get Started in the section to add a user to this PS5. Agree to the terms of service shown on the following screen. A sign-in screen is displayed. Step 16. Enter the email address and password associated with the child account you want to add and then click Sign In. A message to update your account is shown. Click Next. Step 17. Enter the first and last name associated with your child and then click Next. Enter your location information on the next screen and then click Next. Choose an avatar associated with the child account on the next screen. The online ID screen will be displayed. Step 18. Enter an online ID and then click Next after you find an available ID. The next screen prompts you to choose a profile type for this account. Step 19. In this example, I'll choose Solo and Focused for this child account's privacy settings. An overview screen for your privacy configuration is shown. Step 20. Click Review and Customize. Review and adjust your child settings over the next couple of screens. You'll land on a screen informing you that you need to verify your child's email account before you can shop at the PlayStation Store and use online multiplayer. Keep this screen open. Step 21. On a separate device, open your child's email account. Locate the email from PlayStation with a subject line that reads Account Creation Confirmation, and then click Verify Now in that message. A window appears with a message that your child's PlayStation Network account has been successfully verified. Step 22. After verifying your account, click Already Verified on your PS5. Going forward, when you turn on your PS5, you'll see your child account available to log into automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.